Hello, welcome to episode 416 of Oatmeal Breakfast Plays a Video Game. On this episode I play an MS-DOS video game from 1991 called The Blues Brothers. I had seen a Blues Brothers game on Internet Archive before, but for some reason I did not want to play it, or the game did not load on my computer. The Blues Brothers has a sequel called The Blues Brothers Jukebox Adventures. I am certainly glad I finally played The Blues Brothers. It's fun. I used the arrow keys to move a Blues Brother in the game. And I used the space bar to pick up a crate and throw it at an enemy. I used the up arrow to jump and the down arrow to duck. The left and right arrows moved the character left and right. I also enjoyed the music. It might get annoying after a while, but I liked it for the time I played the game. And I thought the graphics were good for a game from 1991. As luck would have it, I did a lot better when I was playing the game before I recorded myself playing the Blues Brothers. I did terribly in this video, but when I was not recording I was able to get up the stairs, and there was a section of the level where you grab onto a balloon and rise up so that you can grab records. Very cool. I have not made it through level 1, so I don't know how long it would take me. But the description on Internet Archive says the game has 5 levels, and I would like to make it through all 5 someday. I also liked that when the Blues Brother was hit he would flash and not move very well. Very cool. I liked the little old lady in the shopping carts that could injure me. Very cool. So much to like about this game. The graphics, the sound, the enemies, the controls. The Blues Brothers is so fun. I have watched both Blues Brothers movies. I don't know if there are more. I thought they were okay. As I remember it, they had a lot of singing in them like musicals. So that is why I did not like them that much. But, who knows, my tastes may have changed by now. So I might actually like the movies. Dan Aykroyd is one of my favorite actors. I also liked him in Ghostbusters. One thing that surprised me about Ghostbusters is that it's a comedy. It never made me laugh much. I have not watched the Ghostbusters all the way though in a while, so I don't know what I would think about it now. I did watch Ghostbusters a lot when I was a kid. But, it's weird that I don't remember much about it. What else do I want to talk about? Yesterday I wanted to start work on a pie game. So I thought, why not take Asteroid Fighter and make it a pie game. It was a text game that I had not finished. I don't know when I started it. Maybe if I work on a game every day for a few minutes I could finish a game this year. I suppose I worry that, oh, I can't write a game so I never spend time on writing one. I need to get the bad video games out of the way before I can make a video game that anyone wants to play. To me, video games are like music a few years ago. I want to make music but never took the time to learn how to make a song. It took me about a decade of knowing about LMMS and using it on and off to finally start making songs. I just need to make the decision to make a video game and work on it a little every day. And who knows what will happen. Thanks for watching. Have a great day.